Homework help, problem number one. A jet plane traveling 500 meters per second pulls out of a dive, moving in an arc of radius 6 kilometers. What is the plane's acceleration in G's? So we're talking about this portion of the flight where the plane is pulling out. And G's, remember, is not a big deal. We dealt with this in chapter 2. You're going to just divide your acceleration by 9.8. So whatever we get for acceleration, we'll use factor label or dimension analysis. 1g equals 9.8 meters per second squared. So that's not a big deal. My brother used to fly the F-18. He talks about pulling out and maximizing their g's, and you see it, g's maximizing, you know, how many g's you can pull before you pass out. And it's crazy to listen to him talk about their vision kind of getting tunnel visioned and all the blood leaving your head. So anyways, fun stuff. So let's look at the physics of it. Back to physics. So if the velocity is 500 meters per second, radius 6 kilometers. Remember, we need to convert to SI units. We'll need to get that to be meters. Acceleration radial is V squared divided by R. That's it. Simple problem. Just put in your 500 squared divided by 6,000. When you get your final answer, divide by 9.8. So nice warm-up problem.